Now, good luck on your journey.
Thank you so much.
If Orym is lying, he's in deep trouble.
It's not a lie, trust me.
If you return home empty-handed, I have a specific plan to cut Orym in tiny, tiny pieces.
That won't be necessary. I wouldn't give it a thought, really.
I'm not so sure about that. I have a strange feeling that this map will create a lot of problems in the future.
It won't create any problems at all. You know me? That map? It's practically yours.
Okay, I'm glad to hear you say that, but there's something in me that says this map will create a lot of problems for many people for several seasons.
Seasons?
Yes. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. Several seasons.